Former International Natural Bodybuilding Association Mr. Universe Ivan Biekwaso has finally returned home with family after a period of 6 years. He relocated to Germany after the 2016 World Championships in Budapest, Hungary, and since then he has been happily married to Victoria Biekwaso. He returns with their only child, Maria Biekwaso, and in-laws for a short stay in Uganda. He, however, reveals that as a child of God, he forgave a fellow Ugandan who framed him for his imprisonment in Germany in 2018.
I would say that many people were spreading rumors, but they got misread with social media. And I was not dead, but of course, behind everything, I was framed up by a rope case and by my fellow Ugandan, which I'm not going to mention them names. And I thank God, and also I want to thank the German police that they did their best to bring out the investigation. Everything went well. I regained my freedom, and I forgotten that person. I forgiven that person, and I forget that I moved on. That is why God blessed me with a beautiful family.
Biekwaso, who won Mr. Universe in 2015, met Victoria's family in Germany, and he regards them as his foster parents who have helped him settle in the country.